everyone's using it. You invented a way to use comics as mobile, and everyone is very envious in France of the way Koreans use Webtoon. In France, right now, the comics edition market is so conservative, they don't want to hear about any innovation. So what they still do is that they use their catalog instead of new IPs and new content. They still print comics on paper, super large paper, hyper complicated to use, instead of using mobile. And half of the content is already manga and not original IP and European content, which is completely crazy, knowing that there's such creative talent in Europe to make comics. So there is one company which is in our incubator called Dailytoon, and they created a webtoon app that you can download. Most of the content is coming from Korea, and they try to address this problem of having one industry which is not at all innovative. But you can see that some of our industries, some of our content industries, if we talk about trends, because my talk is supposed to do about trend, but their trend is not to have a trend. Their trend is to stay exactly in the same position as they were like 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 50 years ago. So it's not everywhere that you have innovation. It's also a problem because they don't do those innovations, and transitioning to those innovations are difficult. Because there is an uncertainty for the demand. For example, if you take Webtoon, the publishers in France, they don't want to do it because they don't know if they should invest in it, because they don't know if the audience is going to like it. So people like Dailytoon, they say, people like it, look at Korea, everyone using it. But they say, oh, we're not sure, we don't know if the French are